What's it gonna be? A loaded question, really. You see, having one too many and then driving is a dangerous mix, and an expensive one. If you're over the limit and get behind the wheel, you'll not only get thrown in jail, you'll lose your license, and you'll have to pay, and pay, thousands of dollars in fines and fees. Which, if you ask me, is pretty tough to swallow.
Drunk driving enforcement crackdown in effect.